In today's BBB Spotlight, you might be familiar with how the Better Business Bureau works, their mission to connect you to reputable businesses here in the Valley. Well, we have one of those with us this morning.
We do.
And they taste so good.
Yeah, they certainly do. We're going to give you guys a drink right now. Joining us now to discuss the value of choosing businesses affiliated with the Better Business Bureau of Southern Nevada, President and CEO George Cartwright is here, along with Marcella Williams, co-founder of the Juice Standard. Welcome to the show.
Welcome in, guys.
Thanks for having us.
So happy to have you on, and happy to have you back.
Thank you.
The Better Business Bureau, of course, is known throughout the nation and very vibrant here in Southern Nevada. Tell us about the partnership that you have with 360.Vegas.
Yeah, the partnership we have is great. I mean, we have a wonderful production studio. There's a lot of things we can do for our accredited businesses to get them more exposure in terms of headshots, commercials. There's a lot of things that we're doing to just help promote the brand of our accredited businesses.
You have an in-house production house now, which is great.
We do, yeah.
Cool.
Really exciting. Yeah,
very, very smart. Tell us the other things that the Better Business Bureau can help provide its customers.
We're a game changer for businesses. So, you know, there's a lot of competition out there. So if you're accredited with a Better Business Bureau, like Marcella is, it shows to the general public, consumers, her customers, anybody's customers, that they promote truth in advertising and integrity in their performance in their business.
And what qualifies you to become a member? I know that, you know, when Marcella applied, she had to provide certain credentials for her business. What do you need to have already lined up before you approach
a lot of, we have people that want to be accredited that can't. So there's a very stringent process to become accredited. We go through all your business licensing. Mm-hmm. We go through your backgrounds to make sure that there are no adverse judgments. There's a big process to get 8 standards of trust that you have to meet before you become accredited. Marcella is one of our accredited businesses.
Absolutely. Happy
to have her.
The Juice Standard has been catching fire in the Valley. Yeah. Congratulations
Thank
on everything
you very
there.
Much.
How important has it been being a BBB accredited, and why was that such a priority for you?
For us, it is about integrity. It's about allowing people to know that we are nutrition that they can trust.
Yeah.
We're a company that they can come to when they don't have the answers that they're looking for. Maybe they're sick and tired of being sick and tired.
Yeah.
And they need to figure out how to incorporate more fruits and vegetables into their life on a daily regimen. So we introduce them to all of our flavor profiles in the form of a juice tasting. And what that allows them to do is become acquired to the different flavors, the different profiles, and realize that green juice isn't that scary. Understand that what we're making is fresh and we only source organic produce, so it's the most optimal form of nutrition for the body.
Yeah, so you have a very strong, very positive message that you have wanted to get out there. Have you done an interview with 360.Vegas?
We did.
Tell us about what you did.
Absolutely. It was an incredible opportunity to really talk about who we are, why we do what we do, and what sets us apart from everyone else. And it really comes down to being more customer-centric, you know, being willing to hold hands with people on their health journey so they feel supported every step of the way.
No question. Right? I gotta mention this, by the way. I'm seeing this. Neil Sackmary of Nevada.
Oh, Neil.
360.Vegas.
Yeah, we know him.
Interviewed Mayor Goodman, and if you see in that they're holding the magazine of them holding the magazine of them holding the magazine.
Tell
us about this interview and stories like this and how it's able to kind of like spread your presence in Southern Nevada.
Yeah, I mean, we're excited to have the mayor and get her to interview, and it just goes to show that the scope and the breadth and the depth of the BBB, as far as what we're doing in the community, how we are our outreach efforts in the community. So this is just one of the efforts that you'll see in the coming year of what we're doing to better expose the brand and get people, if they're not familiar, but everybody should be familiar with the Better Business Bureau.
No question.
So nowadays, you know, a lot of folks go online and they look for reviews of companies in various spots. BBB actually provides a rating for a company. What does that mean?
A rating goes and takes a look at your business activity, if there's been any complaints, how long you've been in business, size of your company. So it's an algorithm that goes and formulates exactly what is your rating. And you go to your BBB business profile. It's free to the public. It shows your hours of operation, your rating, any reviews, so on and so forth. So very powerful tool that comes with BBB accreditation.
And this is something different than what you might see with some of the apps that are out there, where it's like, pay the VIG and we'll get rid of those negative reviews. That's not the way that it works.
Cannot happen with BBB.
Which is awesome. If we want to join, how do we do it?
Call our office, go to bbb.org, come see us, we're here to help.
And where can we find the juices?
We have 4 different locations.
Wow.
Fort Apache and Peaceway, right in between Flamingo and Tropicana. And then we also have 2 in Henderson, 1 on Stephanie and Horizon Ridge, which is our newest flagship location with a drive-through.
Nice.
Yes, it's way more convenient.
Look how healthy that looks.
You can be healthy and lazy at the same time.
Right. Yes. People come through in their pajamas on Saturdays.
Can we
There's
try
no
on?
Judgment. Absolutely.
There we go. She's shopping.
All right.
And then also, Stephanie, 215, right where Pecos turns into St. Rose.
There we go. Yeah.
And then one inside the Cosmopolitan Hotel.
Awesome.
Ooh.
There we go.
I have a Be Grateful carrot, pineapple, apple, ginger, lemon. That is good for you. I love it.
Yes. It's great having you. Thank you
great
so much.
Great to have you guys.
Good luck. To learn more about the Better Business Bureau of Southern Nevada and how they connect businesses to consumers, to visit their website. Phone number's on your screen, too. 360.Vegas, proud sponsor of The Morning Blend.